Did you know that in Kung Fu Panda,
the first movie came out in 2008? It seems like a really long time ago now, doesn't it? The first film, simply titled Kung Fu Panda, came out all the way back in 2008. It was a pretty competitive year for animated films, with Bolt, Tinkerbell, Madagascar, and Wall-E also coming out. But Kung Fu Panda came out on top as the third highest grossing film internationally. Only The Dark Knight and Indiana Jones and the Kingdom of the Crystal Skull beat it.
Wow!